Alrighty, and we're back here for round nine of the MOCS. We are on the draw, and we're against Reed Duke. It's Reed Duke. Is an interesting hand. I'll try it. I mean, we clearly need to draw the forest. Clearly need to draw a forest here. All right, so yeah, we're against Rally. That's what I guessed he was on. Maybe I should have mulled for a forest. This might have been a bad keep. Ugh. Not looking good. Yep. Guess I discard a world breaker here. And I guess a rattle claw. Definitely some more. Oh, there's our green source. Ugh. I was trying to oath and actually hit a real land there, but did not work out. And specifically, red land to cast this Cult's Elixir return. Only a visionary. I mean, alternative line was to play a Rattleclaw face down, but that's just so bad if they have another, if he hits another Reflector Mage or whatever off of Collector Company. It's just terrible for me. I mean, we're already in a very bad spot, clearly. Mountain. Not even sure what we're trying to hope for here. go to 3 on our opponent's turn. That's game. Okay, keep in. Gotta punish. Does this shit open? Kinda wanna sideboard a little bit like this. So I like the crumbles, the Chandra's. Canola mark, play something like this. Maybe I don't need Kozilek's return. I'm really not sure on this matchup. Oof, boy. I'm gonna try it. Seems like a. I mean, the hand seems okay. It's not spectacular. It's okay, I guess. Just okay, though. Boris to start off the game. Alright, play a mountain, pass it up. This is a pretty slow hand for me. No turn 2 Doric, we don't have a turn 3 Ram spell either. Not doing anything to turn 4. Which is very slow for this deck, obviously. Is passed, I guess. Guess I try to crumble their land. I'd rather have crumble counter than vegetation counter here. That's what I figured. That's why I cast it first. Actually, I honestly wish I had a Kozilek's return to kill Chase before it did what it's about to do, which is flipping. Alright, actually got an explosive vegetation to stick that time. There's a collected company. Double Nantuku Husk, okay. See if they flash back collect a company here. So 2, 4. 9, 10. Looks like a counter spell to me. Guess I take a target here. I don't think I'm dead. So I guess that's good at least. Probably sacrifice the CDC's faithful to bounce over the visionary to their hand, I would assume. I guess, like, the alternative line is just to get in for a bunch. Me to 6. I could actually pilgrimaged first. Probably should have. Definitely not out of the woods yet. Scry to the bottom there. Yep, took on Catacomb Sifter. Our second main phase, so that mana disappears. Alright. So what's the best way to do this? So basically I wanted to get Rattle Claw in play, so I've tried to pressure or threaten lethal next turn. I mean, if he has a rally, I mean, the game's over anyway, right? Because he has a cutthroat in the graveyard. Sounds my Targer is gonna eat my Rattleclaw, unfortunately. Some forest. Recast Sarka. One damage, put four here. In the four, I guess. Once again, dead to a rally at any point. Let's see, if he had a rally, I guess he would have killed me, huh? Whatever. Guess we're going to game three. Just grief that game. Excuse me. I don't think we change anything. Keep this hand. Fetch a Cinderglade. Fetch a Cinderglade, cast Rattleclaw Mystic. Turn two. Could be a duress. Yep, that's a beating. That is a beating. So let's see. I'm guessing he's gonna take explosive vegetation or Chandra. Yeah. I'm not really surprised if that was the case either. Just not find a cinder blade. Cast a faced up Rattleclaw. Just in case we draw explosive vegetation or archive. I guess it cut my archives. Probably getting basic planes over getting the dual land. Maybe they do get gets canopy vested anyway. Yep, flipping. Flipping chase here seems good. Catacomb Sifter seems good. Ozolex return. Doesn't particularly do anything at this point in time. Would have been great early, so I could have got a Jace before it flipped, but no, it looks kind of poopy. I just play another Sanctum here. Probably crack the Blight. Have some interesting decisions here, I assume. Yep, Cutthroat Husk seems good. Pretty sure we just have to block the Husk this turn. He knows about our Chandra. Okay, so flashback to Russ. It's like Chandra not really surprising her. If I don't block Hus, 2-4, picking 10-6. What am I looking to draw? So I'm cracking Blighted Woodland this turn. I'm gonna put 2 lands in play, so I'll be at 5 lands next turn. I guess I just have to take this damage. I don't really see any alternatives. I need the Rattle Claw for mana, unfortunately. That's the bad thing. Only be up to 5 lands next turn, so if I top deck Chandra, I'm gonna need Rattle Claw to cast Chandra. Basically, how it goes here. I mean, I guess if he has Collected Company, get wrecked, but we can't win if Rattle Claw dies. We can't cast anything if Rattle Claw dies. Double Duress this game really hurt. It's just a rally for 2. A rally for 3. One, 2. Yeah, just dead. Well. See you guys in the final round, round 10. Thanks for watching.